goes.
Good.
Thank you.
On deck, Cole, Charlie, and Keegan.
Good race. All right, good race, guys.
Come around behind me. Good job, good race.
Bunny and Daffy Duck.
They were still around,
though. Roadrunner.
Roadrunner and the Coyote.
I love the Roadrunner!
We're going to start with open class. And with the open class, all we did were speed awards. We didn't do anything special for a design award in the open class. I would like Abby Ebersbacher, Jonathan Weber, and Eric Weber to please come forward. You can keep videoing and I'll just hold on to yours. First place, speed, in the open class. Second place is Jonathan Weber. Okay. And Mr. Eric. And I'll give it to the better half. Stand over here. Because I'm sure we're gonna do pictures. Four, speed, Mr. Jim Weber. This is the modified division. Oh, man. Congratulations. Mr. Spencer, Jimmer's welcome. And Mr. Cole Horn. Congratulations, thank you, sir. In the stock division, for first place speed, Mr. Keegan Newsom. Smile, it might kill you. Hey, line up, one straight line. Everybody.
Stand on that, yeah.
Are you okay, Gabby?
Mr. William Yoko. Second place. Stop. Mr. Tyler Sisson. Good. Now we do have a design competition and it was definitely a hard choice. First place in the show division.
What?
Mr. Harley Cole. Mr. Cole Snyder. And Mr. Caden Newsom. Which sadly to say his parent partner kind of ended up making it look like a whale. And for extreme outstanding effort, preparation and running their cars, Mr. George Richard. Gentlemen, your awardees. talked about it at the beginning before we even started. What's that one word? Everybody together.
What's your shoes?
Okay. All of us that are responsible for running, operating the race today, we noticed one person that really demonstrated the sportsmanship attitude throughout the entire day. He watched other races. He helped other racers. He congratulated other racers, when, even if he didn't win. And before he even got started, he was wishing him the best of luck in the race. Mr. William Gilbert. The time is yours for pictures. That concludes the 2013 Pac 270 Pinewood Derby. Thank you.